Good morning, friends!
Morning!
How are you all doing?
It feels like ages since we've actually vlogged. I know we've had like videos out recently, but
yeah,
in, like February was the last time we actually picked up this camera.
It's over, well, about just over 2 months ago, isn't it? Craziness. Hope you're all doing okay anyway in these crazy times we're in at the moment. We're going to try and do some home vlogs, aren't we? And we thought today would be a good one to start with. Because it's my birthday!
It's your birthday.
Oh. You know it is my birthday. Yes, you have. So yeah, so we're just gonna have a nice time today, aren't we? We're gonna bake some cupcakes. We're gonna make Master's cupcakes from. We're gonna attempt to make. Yeah, could be.
We have no recipe or anything.
No, we do have a recipe. Yeah, from online. We are gonna cheat a little bit with a cake mix, but we're gonna make the Master's cupcake mix. What do you call it? The fluffy stuff on the top.
The grey stuff.
Yeah, we're gonna make the grey stuff. So to go on the top, we are going to. We're gonna have a go at doing the dance. Aren't we?
It looks so difficult.
No, it'll be fine.
So, if you've seen Ediz and Ben's dance routine that they did from the Goofy movie, it's really difficult.
It's fine though. We practiced it a few times.
We've got yeah.
We thought we'd save it until today to do it properly, but yeah. we're gonna show you what we've done. You guys need to go and check them out because they're literally awesome. Like, they're performers, you can tell, aren't they?
Definitely.
And they're just brilliant. They're so much fun and really, like, funny. So go and check them out, Ediz and Ben. So what else have we got planned for today?
Well, it's a nice day outside, so we're going to probably sit outside for quite a bit.
Yeah.
I think, in
have
the
breakfast
sun.
Outside, maybe?
Yeah.
So
and
I
cupcakes outside.
And cupcakes, yeah. I was fed up because I left it to the last minute to decide that I actually wanted buttermilk pancakes for my birthday, and then we couldn't get anything in time, so I'm having a bacon sandwich instead, which is nearly as good.
Well, we could get the stuff, but the prices had all been jacked up, so
yeah.
We're just like, we're not paying that much just to get pancakes. So.
No. So we've got bacon sandwiches. What are you having?
Being very millennial and having avocado on toast.
That's nice though.
Maybe a poached egg as well.
Yeah, that's nice. We love avocados, don't we?
Yeah.
Yeah, so we thought it'd just be nice for you guys just to kind of follow along with us today. So let's do this. Anthony's making the bacon sandwiches.
He's got me singing. Oh, how embarrassing.
Yeah. And we're starting the day right with the Fantasmic soundtrack. Do the arms, go.
Yeah,
it goes up, up, da 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 da. Yeah.
Our breakfast is.
Yep. I'm excited. We're sat in the garden. The sun's shining.
Yeah, it's only 10:30.
Yeah. I was gonna have some champagne, but Anthony said it was too early.
We could have had some and not said anything. Yeah, look, the sky's blue already. Happy birthday, breakfast.
Mm-hmm.
Happy birthday breakfast.
I'm excited.
Good. Lots of orange juice and my millennial breakfast.
Right guys, we're doing it. Are you worried?
I'm really worried.
Oh no. Well, it'd be fine.
I'm not a dancer.
You can dance a little bit though, can't you? Well, the thing is, in comparison to Ediz and Ben, we're not dancers at all, but I can dance a little bit. You can dance a little bit. Anyway, let's give it a shot. We have practiced it. We did go through the video a couple of days ago, didn't we?
Yeah,
so.
We kind of blocked through the moves.
Yeah.
But not really done it like full speed because it was terrifying.
And we're very restricted with our space, so we'll have to be careful.
Yeah, that's the reason why we're not doing it full out.
No, I'm gonna do it full out. This will be an A&E next.
You see me on the floor. It's because you've done it full out.
We'll link their video below so you guys can have a look at what it should look like.
Well, I'll try and put the video in.
Oh, okay.
I mean, I'm sure they won't mind.
No, like, we'll link them below as well.
Yeah, so we'll put the video of them dancing it full out, and then if you want to watch the full tutorial, then you can watch their video.
Yeah,
but
yeah.
You can watch us trying to learn it.
6, 7, 8.
Views on this video, but just from us.
It's just from us, guys. Sorry. So, should we go from the top slow?
Yes. Ready to dance now.
So, we go 5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh, no, did it hang? I don't know why, but I went dun, dun, like that, and then just went. I just hopped on my leg.
And then, ah! 1, 2, I've forgotten it!
Oh no!
Round there.
I've lost it.
Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, then.
Oh, because he's like, this has been... Oh no, what's that? I'm editing.
That's right.
Yeah. Oh no, I
can't remember the next bit.
It's Pow. Oh, it's so hard. I think I was a little off. I was very off actually.
That was amazing!
Is it right shoulder up first?
I don't know. Should we just do right shoulder?
Yeah.
Sorry guys. We're seeing it. I can't do that!
I can't do the chicken
head. I can't do it. I like this nod.
Yeah, yes. Yes, we finished
it. I'm so tired. Whose idea was this? It was my idea.
Oh no! I just went. I just kept my leg up.
Shoulder. There. Bum bum bum. Points.
Oh, what did I do? I just went.
You were gonna do a kickball change. Let's kickball change around the house.
Take it full out.
How should we do it? Where do you want to go? How should... Ah! How shall we do it? I'm so tired.
I don't know what I did. I just did that. It's like a hold down.
This is it now. This is it. Okay. 6, 7, 8.
I tried my best.
I'm joking.
It was so hard.
Yeah, but I think, considering we're not professional dancers.
Yeah, true.
We didn't do a bad job, did we?
Yeah, I'm still a bit flaily.
No,
I need some stronger moves.
No, you're fine.
I think I don't finish some of the moves before I go into the next one. That's the problem.
Yeah. Is it called the execution of the moves? Like the...
Maybe.
Is that what it is?
I don't think I finished a full move before I'm like, I need to do the next one now. I just don't think I'm doing it fast enough. But anyway.
It's fine, it's good.
I got from start to finish and
yes.
I didn't fall over.
And we've done our workout for today, so we don't need to do any more exercising now. We're literally sweating. Yeah. So we're going to go and... Go on.
I said, now we've done all this exercise, we won't feel guilty about eating all these cakes that we're going to make.
Exactly. So we're going to go and have a quick chill out in the garden.
Yes.
And then we'll and have a shower, maybe, and get changed and make some cakes. Yes. So I'm just about to start making the Master's Cupcakes. To make things a bit easier for the cakes, I bought a cake mixture. Sorry guys, we're cheating. It's just a chocolate cake mixture. It's just going to be so much easier to do that. So you just need eggs and water. So I'm going to start making that now. Just going to pour this into the bowl. I feel like when we're baking, it's really difficult to make the cakes not dry. So that's today's going to be today's game. Game? Today's aim. And also not to burn them. If you watched our Cheshire Cattails video, you'll know what we're talking about. So, two eggs in the water. Here we go. Gonna pour the water in. think I've just realised actually that we've got an electric mixer in the cupboard. Why did I not do that? That was really silly. Just filling up the cake cases. Never know how much to put in. Okay, so that's a bit messy, but I've managed to fill the cases. Some are a little bit taller than others, but that's okay. I suspect this one may overflow in the oven, but let's pop them in the oven and see what happens. Okay, so I need to do it for 15 minutes now. What are you doing?
Try and edit this dance together.
From this morning?
It's even harder than doing the dance. Yeah,
this morning. Are you going to come and help us make the cakes in a minute? Okay, good. You're just making a start on the editing?
Yeah.
You don't spend all tomorrow doing it?
It would take a while.
Yeah. Okay, let's get back to the cupcakes. Okay, so the cakes are done. Let's hope I don't drop them on the floor. Okay, so we're just about to make the cream to go on the top. We're trying to imitate the grey stuff, so we'll have to just wait and see whether that happens. But the first thing we're going to do is crush these Oreo cookies. So here we go. Okay, so we've used 15 Oreos for the Oreo mix. And then the recipe said to use Angel Delight or vanilla
pudding mix.
Vanilla pudding mix, but we don't do that over here. We haven't got a vanilla pudding mix, and if we do, we couldn't find any. And the Angel Delight don't do it in vanilla, so we decided to get this buttercream instead, and we're going to mix the two together, and hopefully it'll give the same result. So we'll have to wait and see.
I think it'll be a bit thicker, that's all.
Yeah, so it should be fine though.
Yeah.
So we've got the buttercream. We're going to start putting it in. We've had a little go here, but we're going to start now, because I think the key to this is not using too much Oreo cookie. So we're going to have a go scooping this in now. Amazing.
You don't think you need two spoons? I think if you just put all that you need in and then just add the Oreos a little bit,
yeah, that's probably the best way to do it, isn't it? So this is starting to look right, isn't it?
Yeah, going a bit grey.
Yeah.
We've all put a few Oreos in it.
Yeah,
so
we might not need 15, guys.
We might not need all these.
But we'll have fun with that later. Here we go.
It looks more grey in real life than it does on here. It looks still looks white on here. But
oh, does it?
Yeah.
No, it does look grey. Here we go.
So we're just going to put it into the piping bag.
Here we go. It's going that way up.
And that'll do.
Yeah? Well,
if you want enough for all the cakes, yeah.
Okay. So we had a few issues with the icing with the piping bag. However, we've done it and we're now just decorating it. what I would say to you guys is, if you're going to do this, blend your Oreos, because they wouldn't fit through the plastic
piping bag.
So that would be our top tip. It did say to do that in the recipe, but we didn't do it, so there we go, all finished. Our version of the Master's cupcakes from Magic Kingdom in Walt Disney World. We ordered a takeaway and it's just arrived in record breaking time, 20 minutes. So it's probably not even cooked.
I'm not convinced it is cooked.
So we're going to go and sit outside and eat it.
Well, this is monstrous. Got me veggie calzone and chips. I always forget that it comes with chips. But then we ordered extra chips. And onion rings, which are here.
And I got the world's biggest kebab. Not going to show you because it's obscene. Yay, our takeaway dessert's arrived.
So not only did we get a takeaway tea, we got a takeaway dessert.
Yeah, but we didn't manage to finish it, did we?
Our tea? No.
No, but it's been quite a while, to be fair. It's been like 2 hours since we've had tea, so we're ready for this now, aren't we?
Yeah.
Yeah, so I've got a cookie dough, which looks amazing. And then I've got some Madagascan vanilla ice cream to go with that. What have you got?
Strawberry tart.
Mmm. So this is from a place called Heavenly Desserts. We've never had anything from here before, so it's going to be interesting. I'm trying it.
Yeah.
That I'm not sure. Look.
Oh, it's not how I expected it to taste.
It looks crispy.
It's the ice cream.
Oh, is it gelato though? It's not ice cream.
Yeah, so it's like, it's very sweet. Can you taste it?
It's not creamy. That's why, because it's gelato.
But it's like sweet still, which is really weird. I just have to tell you, I heard a knock at the door. So I went out to see if it was the cake. And then
cake!
I didn't actually leave the house, but I went to the door to see if it was the cake man. And the next door neighbour was stood there. And then she was looking at me, you know when you can feel someone's looking at you in a bit of a strange way? And then I realised I had my Disney ears on. So I just went, I got my Disney ears on. I'm not crazy, it is my birthday, so that's why I'm wearing them. She looked a bit worried.
If you have to say that you're not crazy, then don't worry.
Yeah, how's yours?
Nice actually. The pastry's really good.
We love, yeah, strawberry tarts are the best.
It is thin, but it's also soft, but I would prefer it if it was crisp, like crispier.
Okay, yeah. Looks delish though.
Yeah, it's nice. I love a strawberry tart. Oh, it's my go-to.
Yeah, me too actually. She says with a cookie dough.
Tired.
I feel like I've not stopped today.
Not really.
No, a few times. Went and sat in the garden for a little bit, but I've had a really nice day actually.
Sometimes the heat, though, can make you tired, too.
Yeah. We have been quite warm today, with the dancing and everything.
Dancing and the cooking and the sitting in the sun.
Yeah. But do you know what? Considering we've been stuck in the house, it's not been the worst birthday.
Good.
Has it? I think it's... The way I'm thinking about this is that this has been amazing, but when we get out of lockdown and we're allowed to socialise again... I think it'll be for like a while yet, but it'll be another excuse to go out and celebrate properly with friends and family, so...
It's like two birthdays.
Yeah, that's the way I'm looking at it. So thank you so much for watching, guys. It's lovely that I've been able to kind of share this day with you guys as well. We are hoping to do some home vlogs over the next few weeks. We've got some ideas, haven't we, that we need to...
Yeah.
We need to scrap some of them and we need to rework some of them and some of them will be okay. But we will have some home vlogs coming. So yeah, let's stick together and get through these crazy times. And we'll be able to come at the end of it and hopefully we'll all be a lot stronger. And
build character.
It does build character, yeah. I said to Anthony, if we can get through this, we'll be set up for life. We will though. We spend a lot of time together. But we never spend this much time together. So that's what I meant by that.
Yeah.
And I think we're having fun. Like, do you think so? And so yes. It's like, yes, it's fun.
Yes, I'm having fun.
No, honestly though, like it's fine, isn't it? Like,
yes, it's fine.
So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's vlog. If you did, give it a thumbs up and click the notification bell so you can get notifications when we have new videos coming out. So thank you again for watching and we will see you next week. Bye guys.
Bye.